This video illustrates the first day of my new Quicksilver 420 Aluhull boat. I was fortunate enough to have two flat cam days putting us through our paces, powered by my Mariner 25 horsepower 2-stroke short shaft engine. This is a glimpse of how it performed.